And if they call you a liar, truly messengers before you were called liars. And to Allah are all affairs returned. O men, surely the promise of Allah is true. Therefore, let not the life of this world deceive you, and let not the arch deceiver deceive you, respecting Allah. Surely the shaitan is your enemy, so take him for an enemy. He only invites his party that they may be inmates of the burning fire. As for those who disbelieve, they shall have a severe punishment. And as for those who believe and do good, they shall have forgiveness and a great reward. What is he whose evil deed is made fair seeming to him, so much so that he considers it good? Now surely Allah makes err whom he pleases and guides aright whom he pleases. So let not your soul waste away in grief for them. Surely Allah is cognizant of what they do. And Allah is he who sends the winds so they raise a cloud. Then we drive it onto a dead country, and therewith we give life to the earth after its death. Even so is the quickening. Whoever desires honor, then to Allah belongs the honor wholly. To him do ascend the good words, and the good deeds lift them up. And as for those who plan evil deeds, they shall have a severe chastisement. And as for their plan, it shall perish.